As Syrian President Bashar al-Assad considers local ceasefires proposed by international peace mediators, bombs drop in Aleppo. This year, peace talks between the government and opposition groups failed to bring an end to the civil war, which now faces new challenges with the Islamic State threat.
Allahu Akbar!
United Nations peace mediator Stefan de Mistura has said that Aleppo should have incremental free zones that would stop localized fighting and let in relief aid.